Hello and welcome to Let's Set Com Tutorials by Team LaTeX. In this video, we'll learn how to create a back navigation campaign. Before we start, I would like to tell you what happens in back navigation. Supposingly, a visitor visits your website and clicks on the back button, then you can actually redirect the visitor to a new website or a page as per the settings of your campaign. So let's see how do we create the campaign. So first of all, we need to click on Create New. I need to click on back navigation, then the form would open up. Now the first thing that you need to configure is the campaign name. This is only for your internal reference. This would not be shown to your end user anywhere. Say I write here back navigation. Now the next section is the redirect URL. Here you need to mention the URL where you want your visitor to be redirected. So if I enter letreach.com, then whenever the visitor will click on the back button, he or she would be redirected to this page. So after entering the page, I need to click on next, then enter the URL where I want the campaign to trigger, click on save, and the campaign saved successfully. Now this is the website, and supposing the visitor visits and clicks on the back button, then the visitor is redirected to this page which I mentioned. Thank you.